What is the difference between zero trust and zero trust network access? These two things sound very similar, but they're actually quite different. Zero trust is not a product, it's not a solution. It's a way of thinking, a set of principles and a strategy towards information security. And although countless books have been written on the subject and countless seminars have been delivered, certainly we don't have the time to dive into all the nitty-gritty details, but it can be summarized in a nutshell by the phrase, never trust, always verify. Some of the key concepts are micro-segmentation, least privileged access, and to continuously authenticate with as much context as possible. Now, in contrast, ZTNA, or Zero Trust Network Access, is a category of solutions that incorporates some of these zero trust thinking, zero trust principles as a way to grant secure access to your private applications. Those applications, they may be on-premise within your data center, or you may have already moved them to the public cloud. They might be running on Azure and AWS and GCP, for example. Netskope offers a solution called Netskope Private Access, which falls in this ZTNA category. And the benefit is that not only is it more secure, but for your end users, it's also more convenient. We'd welcome the opportunity to tell you more about our ZTNA solution, Netskope Private Access, as well as the rest of our Netskope Security Cloud platform. You can learn more at netskope.com, and we look forward to speaking with you. Thank you.